Welcome to All-in-One Idea Exchange. How to remove user accounts from Windows 10. It is very simple and very easy to do that. I'll show you two different way to delete the user account. If you are a Home Edison user, you need to check this step. Go to Start, Setting, Accounts and Family and Other Users. I have one user account here. I click here and it'll ask to delete the user account and data. If I click yes, it'll delete. If I click delete, it's deleted. The other advanced option I'll show you, it is little bit advanced, which you can try. Right click on the Start menu, go to Computer Management. Here you can click Local User and Groups and Users, and if you want to delete any of this user account, you can click and delete. In this deletion, only the user account will delete, but the data will not delete. The first option, it will delete all the data of that user account also. So if you want to try the both way, which is easy for you, you can try. I hope you enjoy the video. See you in the next one. Thank you. If you like it, give a thumbs up to my video and comment and subscribe, please. Thanks for watching.